Recently, I got to meet the legendary director Makoto Shinkai, a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Here's what he had to say about his new film, Suzume. He said creating the visuals was easy, but writing the film was a struggle. When it comes to his inspiration for Suzume and his other films, Makoto said he mainly gets his ideas from older Japanese fairy tales.